Today we have our annual technology conference. It's all about teachers and other staff coming to learn about new technology innovations and other ways to teach, but also how to use that to really help students and focus on getting to standards.
Thank you, guys.
It's huge. We always have the opportunity to continue learning as educators, and when you take advantage of that learning, especially in regards to technology, you're aligning all of the cool things that are going on outside in the world into your classroom. And the kids are so thankful for that. They know so much more, especially about like gaming and robotics and those types of things. So if I can sort of keep up with what they've got going on, I'll maintain my street cred in classroom too.
It's about showing them that you respect them and that you love them.
Angela Myers is a big deal. We're so very happy to have her. And just reminded us, it's not really about the technology, it's about the people behind the technology.
So what do you do with a student?
The great thing about this tech conference is it's the only free technology conference around. The caliber of sessions that we offer is just as the ones they would get where they have to pay for.
And you want to test it?
For teachers, it's always about efficiency. Can we do things easier? Can we do things that communicate to a wider base? Are we hitting those right strategies? Is there a better way to be doing this? And technology allows us to infuse that into every area of our curriculum, every area of PLCs, even us just in our own professional development can continue to grow and make things more efficient, easier to understand, collaborate better. All of those things are big wins for teachers.